You guys ready for another fitness video? If you didn't see my last one, it was just a nice long stretching video, just relaxing, me walking you through some stretches. So this one will be a quick, like 5 minute workout routine that just kind of works out your body, gets you moving. So without further ado, let's work out. So this workout consists of 5 basic exercises. Basically, you do each one for 30 seconds and you do that twice over. So you start with a plank and then you do push-ups and then crunches and then a tricep dips and then you finish it up with squats. So let's get going. First things first, a 30-second plank. Be sure you're breathing. Breathe in, breathe out. There we go. If you can't quite do 30 seconds, do not just fall down. Be sure that you get back on your knees, try to push yourself up. It's definitely best for you that way. Next, push-ups. I cannot properly do regular push-ups, so I do curly ones. About 15, but that's not bad. Let's move into crunches. I personally like to do bicycles. Two, one. Whew. Better workout than I've gotten in a while. Up next, tricep dips. You want to get yourself a chair, hold on to the edge of it, and then you put your feet out and you dip. Like I said, don't push yourself to do more than you can. I haven't done tricep dips in a hot minute. So we're just gonna move on to squats. One more. All right. So to finish this routine, you just do that all over again. I personally have already done a workout before this today, so figured I'd just give you a little taste of what I like to do. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you didn't see my other video again, please go back. Have a wonderful day, guys.